I must admit, it was good, because I haven't been to Hidden Truth for a long time, and I was very, very, very blessed to come and actually be a part of this evening. It's kind of beautiful because I know Hidden Truth has been something, a concept that's been going for, gosh, at least, what, 15, 20 years, and it is still as powerful and as informative as it was then, and it is something that, in truth, that is needed now, which is sad, even more than it was maybe 20 years ago. And a beautiful thing is that, and I'll be honest with you, I will be speaking to the man behind the camera, because I think that he's got a lot of work to do. He's doing some fantastic work, but a lot of work more to do, and I want to be a part of getting this message across this country, and it's really in this country. Because I think a lot of our young will need it. It's sad because I was speaking to a 23-year-old yesterday who was saying that it took her, it's only since she's in her 20s that she's actually know about herself, which is so, so, so sad. And our children are dying from the want of knowledge. So, Brother Andrew, very, very, very good work. And as I said, it's fantastic that you're keeping the soldiering going stuff and giving people truth that is hidden. Really, you know, and now needs to be exposed. Fantastic work. Keep it up. Peace.